This song is dope. It's been covered by a lot of other rappers. A lot.